Dorseyville Junior High has a rich and exciting heritage. The 1990 school year saw a major change at Dorseyville as the ninth grade moved out and the junior high housed seventh and eighth graders only for the first time. Through it all, the tradition of excellence has continued.
Thank you for being with us. We hope that the balance of this program that you're going to see will bring back in the years to come many fine reminiscences of what turned out to be the best school year you've ever had. Thank you.
The office staff continued their work to help the students. They listen to our problems and give us advice based on years of experience. Academic excellence of Dorseyville Junior High School continued under the direction of the dedicated teaching staff. In addition to being part of the top school district in the country, Dorseyville also has the honor of having the 1989-90 Pennsylvania Teacher of the Year, Mr. Howard Seligman. Congratulations to Mr. Seligman and the entire faculty and administration. The homework, the lectures, the quizzes, and the tests challenged our intellect and imagination. The years may come and go, but what we learned at Dorseyville Junior High School will stay with us always.
What's your favorite class?
Probably science, because Mr. Biber's really nice.
What's your favorite subject?
English. What's yours?
Math.
What's your favorite class?
Well, I probably like gym. That's pretty fun.
Pride and spirit ran very high this year at Dorseyville Junior High. As part of the Fox Chapel School District, they were the only junior high to be ranked in the top 10 of both Wall Street Journal education polls. An outstanding accomplishment and one to be proud of. Way to go, Dorseyville.
Did you like the dance?
Yes, I had a lot of fun at the dance.
Yeah, I thought it was really fun.
Yes, I had fun pouring drinks for 2 hours.
The 1990 Dorseyville football team gave our school and community much to be proud of as they fought through a tough schedule and showed a great deal of character and perseverance. The team, the season, and the coaching staff will always be remembered.
The bride walks down just to start the wedding, and there's one more girl you won't be getting. So you start thinking, then you start clicking. A bridemaid looks and thinks that you're winking. She thinks you're kind of cute, so she wings back. And now you're feeling really firm because the girl is stacked. Reception's jumping, bass is pumping. Look at the girl and your heart starts thumping. Says she want to dance to a different groove. Now you don't want to do G-Bus the move.
Cheerleaders were great. Their excellent performances, stunts, and enthusiasm kept school spirit high and encouraged the football team. College days, a time to remember. Contests between the homerooms, excitement in the gymnasium, time off from classes, lots of great competition and fun. Who will ever forget the crab walk? The obstacle course, the three-legged race, or Jen's broken finger. Congratulations to Temple and Indiana, first place winners. Activities and events at Dorseyville Junior High School were as varied and unique as the students that attended. We studied, joked, and enjoyed each other's company and friendship. There were good times and sad times, but all the times were special. Cafeteria. Ah, a needed break from the academic pressure. A time for friendship, courtship, and hey, great food. What more could any red-blooded American student ask for? Great service, delicious French fries, pizza, and a variety of nutritious foods with a pleasant atmosphere. Some things we will forget, but the cafeteria and its food we will remember always. Dorseyville Junior High has a rich and exciting heritage. The 1990 school year saw a major change at Dorseyville as the ninth grade moved out and the junior high housed seventh and eighth graders only for the first time. Through it all, the tradition of excellence has continued.
Thank you for being with us.
Dorseyville Junior High has a rich and exciting heritage. The 1990 school year saw a major change at Dorseyville as the ninth grade moved out and the junior high housed seventh and eighth graders only for the first time. Through it all, the tradition of excellence has continued.
Thank you for being with us. We hope that the balance of this program that you're going to see will bring back in the years to come many fine reminiscences of what turned out to be the best school year you've ever had. Thank you.
The office staff continued their work to help the students. They listen to our problems and give us advice based on years of experience. Academic excellence of Dorseyville Junior High School continued under the direction of the dedicated teaching staff. In addition to being part of the top school district in the country, Dorseyville also has the honor of having the 1989-90 Pennsylvania Teacher of the Year, Mr. Howard Seligman. Congratulations to Mr. Seligman and the entire faculty and administration. The homework, the lectures, the quizzes, and the tests challenged our intellect and imagination. The years may come and go, but what we learned at Dorseyville Junior High School will stay with us always.
What's your favorite class?
Probably science, because Mr. Biber's really nice.
What's your favorite subject?
English. What's yours?
Math.
What's your favorite class?
Well, I probably like gym. That's pretty fun.
Pride and spirit ran very high this year at Dorseyville Junior High. As part of the Fox Chapel School District, they were the only junior high to be ranked in the top 10 of both Wall Street Journal education polls. An outstanding accomplishment and one to be proud of. Way to go, Dorseyville.
Sing that all is blessed, the perfect
1989-90 Dorseyville boys basketball team put forth a great effort. The team played the season with a lot of hustle and intensity. This season was one to remember as the boys made it happen. Let's not forget our basketball cheerleaders. They cheered our team to victory with excellent routines. Dorseyville Junior High's winter and spring sports consisted of wrestling, baseball, track, and girls volleyball. As the warm weather came, so did the sounds of spring. The crack of the ball against the bat as the Dorseyville baseball team hammered home 11 wins against only 4 losses. The wrestling, track, baseball, and volleyball teams all showed style and determination as they competed this season. The music department at Dorseyville is second to none. The spring concerts were enjoyed by the students, parents, and community. The 1989-90 school year produced many exciting events, including the art show, the talent show, the play, the balloon fight, and the student-faculty basketball game. The talent show this year was excellent. The singing, dancing, and all-around performances were done with talent and finesse. Thanks to all the students who participated and to all those who helped make this an exciting event. The awards assembly this year paid recognition to the many students who achieved success at Dorseyville. This assembly serves to recognize those who have put in many hours of hard work and effort to achieve their goals. Special recognition goes to Mr. George Dull, Guidance Counselor of the Year in Pennsylvania.
This year to a revised emphasis on guidance and career education, and we hope that that will give an increased emphasis to our focus on the academic program. And Dr. Lloyd will talk a little bit about our change in homerooms, where we have tried to connect that with the college theme.
One of the exciting things we're doing this year is, instead of naming our homerooms by numbers, which is the normal way to do it, we've given students a chance to by lottery pick a Pennsylvania college that would be the name of their homeroom, such as Penn State or Pitt, Duquesne, Slippery Rock, Grove City, college names as that, so that each homeroom has the name of a college. And we've tied that in with contests that we do during the year.
Ski trips.
Well, we had a lot of fun on the ski trips because you're with like all your friends and you can just sort of fool around a lot. Fawn Lane rules, by the way.
Yeah.
I have to say the faculty, definitely we like the faculty the most.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Yes,
yeah.
They are wonderful.
They're just faculty.
Yeah. Who's your favorite teacher, Keith?
I don't know.
Flixman's Monica.
Mr. Frank Kennard.
Yeah, mine's cool. Dr. Hahn.
He's cool. First day of school, me and Pete were going around, and one of the teachers, he was wearing that hot pink Mickey Mouse shirt.
Look at our sweatshirts, we made this in home ec.
I didn't make it.
Home ec, Mrs. Yost, she's like one of the best teachers in the school.
Mrs. Yost.
Mrs. Yost is Cole's teacher.
And Mr. Scott. Now, what's
two headed chicken?
Why would people make this? Why would somebody make this?
Chicken.
We don't know.
Yeah.
We'll take a picture
with
us. Yes,
that's
I think I'll miss about Dorseyville.
Yeah. What are the things you like about the bus rides?
Well, there's very few eighth graders compared to all the seventh graders, and so we all get to sit in the back and talk.